drop off there. Man, what a day. Yeah, we could. Joey's already done it though. Man, look at this weather.
It's about 15 degrees too hot.
Other
than that, it's great.
No, it's perfect, man.
It is pretty perfect. It's close, isn't it?
I hear somebody down there.
You what now? What happened?
Sounds like a Polaris.
Yeah, it's definitely not.
Yeah, it's moving. So it's definitely not a Can-Am.
Something's really not right.
Tour guide now?
Yep. See, we have a G road there on the left.
A nice big rock here on the left.
My front brake pads are wore out. My back locks up and my front doesn't.
What did they look like last time you checked them?
They still had pad on them when I took the dip apart and stuff, but I don't know.
You don't need brakes, Joey.
All gas, no brakes.
a good trail. It's a lot like 28. Not a whole lot of people drive on it. It's been like 2 years. I mean, I only went on it once, but it was, from what I remembered, it was a good trail.
If you want,
we don't have any use for it by tomorrow afternoon. I am going to like just cut down some.
Biscuit and a nap.
is that? Yeah. Like, he just knocked one over that just fell on the other side of that one. He just drug that one out of the way. If he can get this one out of the way.
How many is he over here?
I don't know.
If he's dragging one out of the way, then
I mean, I can cut that. That's not, it's all just branches. I can cut that down and.
I mean, we'll give him a couple minutes, and if he gets sidetracked, we'll ask him if he can move them.
What up, home slices? We're watching an episode of Loggers, live and in person. What is it, that logging show, you know? Swamp Loggers. I figured you'd be jerked out your saw and done knocked that thing out of the way.
Well, he took another one down above in front of that one, and he just took it out of the way, so I'm seeing it.
Is there another one on the other side of that one?
There was, but he just drug it out of the way.
They'll get this one, too.
Too late. Oh my God, this thing is awesome. You're gonna need help on that one. We can go over that. God, this thing is incredible, man.
Hey, just cut the tip, Brian. Don't cut that much. Come out here and cut the tip because we can go way over here to the left.
Got this, homie. I don't know if it will.
Right there. Not down there, damn it. Cut it right there.
Why?
Because my foot's over here. Cut it.
I don't want to get the blade
you
in
there.
You
don't hit the dirt? Cut it. Just don't push the dirt.
Yes, it is. Why didn't we get one of these sooner? You know, I thought about a 16 inch, but I'm glad I didn't. Should be good.
Think we can get through there. Oh, we're gonna get through that down there.
I know. I got a huge stick wedged in between the top of my A-arm and the ground.